The second semester syllabus of Ranchi University core course C4 contains wave and optics, in which we have to study the wave motion, velocity of wave optics, interference, interferometer, diffraction, and the types of diffraction, Fraunhofer diffraction and Fresnel diffraction. To start with, we will start with wave optics, in which we are going to study about the definition of and the properties of wave front. So, what is wave? A wave is any disturbance which travels through the medium due to the repeated periodic motion of the particles of the medium about their mean position. So, it is the simplest method of generating a wave. There is a vibrator which vibrates the stretched string. So, this type of sinusoidal waves are produced. Waves are generally in three types. One dimensional wave, example is string motion, as we shown here. Two dimensional wave, that is waves on the water surface. And the three dimensional wave, light waves. So the example of wave is like this. Here we see that the wave is moving forward. This is the example of transverse wave. Now, what are the characteristics of waves and then what are the important parts in the wave motion? Let's see. So, the maximum displacement in positive direction, the uppermost part is called crest, and the maximum displacement in the negative direction, the lowermost part is called trough. And the distance between two consecutive crest or two consecutive trough is called wavelength. These are the important points in the wave motion. So, next is traveling wave or progressive wave. So, a traveling wave or progressive wave consists of a sequence of waveforms. They transfer energy outward from the source. The amplitude A of the traveling wave produced by the point source gradually decreases in moving away from the source. That means, amplitude jo hai, wo distance ka inversely proportional hoga. Matlab, jaise jaise ये डिस्टेंस ऑफ द पॉइंट ऑब्जर्वेशन से पॉइंट्स ऑफ सोर्स से बढ़ेगा, ये इंक्रीज करेगा ये वैल्यू, तो ये डिक्रीज करेगा, या फिर ये स्मॉल होगा तो ये एम्पलीट्यूड जो होगा वो मैक्सिमम होगा, इनवर्सली प्रोपोर्शनल होगा. मतलब जितना वो नजदीक होगा डिस्टेंस डिस्टर्बेंस, एम्पलीट्यूड उतना मैक्सिमम होगा. दूरी बढ़ते बढ़ते वो एम्पलीट्यूड जो है वो भी घटते जाएगा. सो नेक्स्ट इज our main topic where we are going to study about the wave front and the rays. About the waves, waves ke baare mein hum log ek alag chapters mein uske pure details mein padhenge. Uske sare characteristics, ke equations, stress string ka equation kya hota hai, wo hamare first chapter mein hai. Abhi hum log wave fronts and rays ke baare mein hum log yahan padh rahe hain. So what is wave front? So wave, when wave starts from a source and spread out into the new region of space, ripple on the water surface starts from the point of disturbance and expand in the form of circles. The circles are in fact the crest of the waves. All the particles located at the crest will be in the same state of the oscillation and hence in the same phase. The continuous locus of the all particles which are in the same phase, जो हमारे same phase में होंगे, उसको हम लोग wave front कहेंगे. A surface which passes through the these points completely surround the source is called wave surface. So as we seen in the video, the continuous locus of all the particles which are in the same phase is called wave front. A surface which passes through these points are completely surrounds the source is called wave surface. So these are the examples of spherical wave front, and this is the long range wave front. A large distance from the source and the wave front seems to be taken as parallel wave front. So in the case of water ripples, the wave fronts are circles, whereas in case of point light source, they are spheres. In diagram, wave fronts are often sourced connecting the crest or trough, but in fact any surface connecting points of equal phase is a wave front. Matlab equal phase hona chahiye dono ka vibration ka. The propagation of wave is visualized by the advancing the wave front and the stationary wave surface behind it. The wave surfaces are separated by one wavelength as shown in the figure B. In the figure B, the distance between the two consecutive wave surface is lambda. This is the wavelength. So next is the considerable distance from the source, a spherical wave front becomes very large. काफी long distance अगर कोई spherical से wave आ रहे हैं तो वो काफी large हो जाता है, और small portion of it may be considered to be nearly planar, which is shown in the figure C. So in that case it is called a plane wave front. If a point source of light is placed at a infinitely primary focus of convex lens, the spherical wave front produced by the light source is transformed into the plane wave front. In case of plane waves, the amplitude and the hence the intensity remains constant over the long distance. The long distance mein iska do quantity iska constant hota hai, pehla to amplitude aur dusra iska intensity. As we know that intensity is equal to amplitude square. So in the figure 2, लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस ऑफ ट्रेवल में इसका एम्पलीट्यूड और इसका इंटेंसिटी जो है वो कॉन्स्टेंट रहता है. इट इज द समटाइम्स मोर कन्वीनियंट टू डिस्क्राइब द वेव प्रोपेगेशन इन टर्म्स ऑफ रेज इंस्टेड ऑफ वेव फ्रंट्स. ए लाइन ड्रॉन परपेंडिकुलर टू द वेव फ्रंट इज कॉल्ड रे. ए लाइन ड्रॉन परपेंडिकुलर टू द वेव फ्रंट इज कॉल्ड रे एंड इट शोज द डायरेक्शन अलोंग विच द वेव फ्रंट मूव्स. जिस डायरेक्शन में ये वेव फ्रंट मूव कर रहा है उसको ये शो करता है. सो इस वीडियो में हम लोग वेव फ्रंट के फॉर्मेशन के बारे में देखेंगे कि वेव फ्रंट कैसे फॉर्मेट होते हैं. डिफरेंट डिफरेंट ज्योमेट्रिकल स्ट्रक्चर के भी वेव फ्रंट्स का टाइप्स भी अलग अलग टाइप का होता है. स्फेरिकल वेव फ्रंट, प्लेनर वेव फ्रंट, सिलिंड्रिकल वेव फ्रंट, जो अलग अलग वेव फ्रंट्स को डिफाइन करते हैं.
When a stone is dropped in a still water, waves spread along the surface of water in all directions with same velocity. Every particle on the surface vibrates. At any instant, a photograph of the surface of water would show circular rings on which the disturbance is maximum. It is clear that all the particles on such a circle are vibrating in phase because these particles are at the same distance from the source. Such a surface which envelops the particles that are in the same state of vibration is known as a wave front. The wave front at any instant is defined as the locus of all the particles of the medium which are in the same state of vibration. A point source of light at a finite distance in an isotropic medium is the medium in which the light travels with the same speed in all directions, emits a spherical wave front. A point source of light in an isotropic medium at infinite distance will give rise to plane wave front. A linear surface of light, such as a slit illuminated by a lamp, will give rise to cylindrical wave front.